Guys, what is going on? It is Tasty Mond, and I am back on World of Warcraft for the Hunt for the Horseman's Reins 2015. Yes, we failed last year. 14 days. We failed. But not this year. This year, we are getting that mount. And it is, of course, 2 a.m. over here. That's how excited I am. That's why I'm doing the first one right now. So let's get involved. Oh. Scrap that. Looks like it's not even available at 2 a.m. Well, through the magic of video editing, it will be now. Boom. Ah yes, we're back. Okay, let's get rolling, dude. I am completely ready for this. So as you can see, we've done pretty good with mounts lately, over the course of the year. Playing on and off, I think we're up to 234, it looks like. That's a lot more than when I started the 2014 Hunt for the Horseman's Reins. So yeah, and every now and then I like coming on this game, but I think I've hit a brick wall with mounts right now. I am not prepared for to do half the reputation requirements anymore. I just don't want to play that much. So, but I'm more than happy to do Howl's End anytime. Okay, let's get involved. Imagine if we got it first day. Ah, we're ready! Oh yeah! The Horseman! Long time no see, brother. I'm here for one thing, and one thing only. My search is done, and you've got it. That's a great time of the year. You know, it's still one of the mounts that's harder to get. One time of the year to get it, you know. Obviously based on the Fiery Warhorse Reins mount, but it flies. I'll always remember the first time I seen the Horseman event, actually. Is that a good ring? 6-7, I've got better. Oh, there's my pumpkin, dude. Oh, what are the chances? I don't know, 1 in 100? Horseman's Sinister Slicer. Well, it was pretty rare we were going to get it first time. Yeah. I always remember the first time I ran into the event of the Horseman's Reins, because I was still leveling at the time, actually. And I was just like, what is going on over here? So many people outside the Scarlet Monastery. The game's not like that anymore. You go over to the Scarlet Monastery now, nobody will be there. I mean, it's just you can do it through the queue. You know, you actually have to go there. back then. Everyone was there. Everybody on a server, near enough. That was the some of the stuff I miss, I think. But you know, the game evolves. So yes, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We got 7 characters to do it on. Now let's try the warlock. I'm ready to go. Try number 2. Of however many it will eventually be. Warlock's one of the... I've only got 2 characters I really like. 2 I've always only ever really liked, and that is the Rogue and the Warlock. They are my 2 boys. You know, the other alts can... can kind of whatever. They were always done through the course of the game when they got bored. Not too happy with what I've done the Warlock lately, so kind of changed the class to be unrecognisable to me. When I used to play it, it was for certain things. Yeah, I'm basically forced to play Destruction on my Warlock, and it's the class, it's the spec that I always hated. Basically, because Affliction is nothing like it used to be, and Demonology is nothing like it used to be either. Absolute, seem like they've kind of changed Warlocks too much for me. I barely play the guy, which is a real shame, because he's one of my favourite characters that I made. Got any loot? Where's the loot, bro? They might have the ring I need. Now this guy does need a ring. Oh no, don't need that. It's always good to see. You might need one of the stuff that they dropped, dude, on an alt. I used to keep my Warlock's gear right up to date, though. Okay, what we got? Come on, brother! Female mask, tricky treats. Mm-hmm. Yum. Jimmy. Jimmy's lucky. What are we doing in here? That's another question. Ah, yes, mount hunting. That's why we were there. Ah, yes, I am tank. It's instant. Yeah. Instant on the old Jimmy. Actually, I like Jimmy. You know. Magic broom! Smelly mount. The amount of magic brooms we're gonna get in this over the course of this thing is gonna be ridiculous. Yeah. What did? Undead male mask. And I'm already an undead male, so that's a kick in the teeth. Jill sandwich. Jill sandwich. What the hell are we doing here? Come on, brother. Brim. I mean, there was a time when I used to play this game religiously and knew everything about my class, kind of thing. So, but those days are long gone. We just play this game for fun now. Casual, very casual. And of course we are Mount Hunter. But it is what it is. Horseman's reins are in this bag. We actually ended last year on Dunan. She opened the last bag and she let me down. Do it for me. We still got one more chance. One more and we're in the vortex. Not the vortex pinnacle, this is the raid. Still trying to get that mount. Oh, this guy's a DPS, so we will be waiting. Ah yes, the last try for day one. There's birds chirping here, dude. I'm a troll. Look at the size of the troll compared to this wee undead female. Squasher. Just not gonna stand all over her. Be rude, you know. Some people don't like that. people don't like being stepped on. Fair enough. I can completely understand. I just never knew the troll was so much bigger than the undead there. Yeah, I'm still playing this in Frost because I leveled in Frost. Seemingly Frost is like viable now, dude. That's cool. For leveling though, it is OP. Always was. Always will be. I don't even know if Blizzard's in a rotation anymore, but chuck it in there, bro. I like the look of it. So for day one, I wonder how lucky we're gonna be, dude. I don't know. I always say that I've got so many tries for this mount, but you know how rare it is, man. It's all down to RNG. We pray to the RNG gods. Well, nothing day one. Oh well. I do hope people have enjoyed. I'm looking forward to doing the series of videos and I hope people like it. Hopefully we will come out of this with the Horseman's Reins. Alright guys, take it easy.